When I was younger and not so wise, I paddled up, solo sea kayaked up the Western Isles of Scotland over a month, trying to promote more sustainable lifestyles and live off the land. Hydropower for me is a really exciting sector and technology to be involved in. So it's a key part, including hydro and pump storage hydro is a key part of the energy transition. So it helps me be part of creating that new electricity system and supporting a transition to net zero.
I enjoy the scale of the project, being able to see what have been built and kind of working on it for a long period of time, and actually being able to see something get built and something tangible at the end of the project. I'm quite proud of the work we do in the community and being able to contribute towards society. There's lots of opportunities kind of not just in the UK but globally. I'm a good example of it. I've worked on some of the Stantec water power and dams projects in the UK from New Zealand, and then I've now got an opportunity to work on them in the UK.
Because it is such a diverse mix of technical disciplines, you do have an opportunity to see everything, as well as work globally. I'd say the hydropower and dams community is probably the most well connected that I've seen. We really do have an opportunity to see almost any parts of the world that you want and explore parts of the countries that you wouldn't have opportunities to go to with other work streams.
It's a place where a lot of skills are welcomed. We work with structural engineers, with geotechnical engineers, electrical, mechanical, almost every type of engineering is incorporated in water power and dams. If you're looking for a friendly place to work where you feel supported and are looking to kickstart your career, we have a lot of graduates. Regardless of seniority level, people are very friendly. I would say you would feel very welcomed here.
So I'm working very closely with a lot of our senior staff. Some of our colleagues have over 40 to 50 years experience in the industry, and being able to tap into their brains has been pretty transformational for me in my career going forwards.
Nowadays, sustainability is everything from recycling materials to looking at carbon accounting. As an industry, we're quite wide to continually looking at that and looking at how to, you know, not unembed carbon, but effectively look at sustainability management. We put our staff through a lot of training. We're members of the International Hydropower Association and their connections to their sustainability protocols. It's almost become a fundamental way of thinking.
Sustainability and innovation, you know, it's really easy to incorporate in hydropower and dams now, especially with all those pump storage schemes being built or being extended as well. The work that I do is in reservoir safety, so obviously keeping the assets that we have, keeping them for the next generations as well. The innovation can be anything from like a simple optimization to get more storage in a reservoir, or just making sure that you don't spill the reservoir when you don't need to. It's really small things that add to a lot of cumulative effects.
There's a prestigious portfolio of projects at all different stages, at all different scales, get opportunity to influence the design. So for me, I've always found it satisfying that you can make a difference on the design of hydropower projects at Stantec. All of those mean that I think it's a great team to work for.